I don't think people understand that lots of the whisky you find in the supermarket has been artificially coloured. Some whisky companies trick you into being attracted to their bottle with additional colour. That's used to make it look more appealing and more consistent. That's why you can't judge a dram by its colour, but at least you can always trust a society whisky, which is straight from the cask in its purest form, and never with artificial colouring.